Nicole, I'm Megan.
Hi, I'm Amy.
We are in the acrylics area. Where's our sign? There's our sign. We're just finishing up your frosted acrylic order. Three different sizes. You've got three at 18x18x36, two at 18x18x48, which this is one of them. The other one is already boxed. And three 18x18x42s. This is the last one that isn't boxed. The rest are all boxed. We're going to try and get it out today if we can. And it'll go out Monday, which is on time, but we'll try and get it out early for you. Amy's going to walk over how to keep it all nice and clean.
Each of your pedestals has a little cleaning kit that comes with it. It's got instructions on one side, a blue microfiber rag on the other, and some gloves in there. When you're handling or cleaning these, use these gloves and this microfiber rag. That'll keep fingerprints and scratches and everything from getting on your pedestals. It's not quite as big a deal with the frost as it is with some of them, but it'll keep them looking good for a long time. Speaking of looking good for a long time, make sure you use non-ammonia cleaner when you're cleaning these things. That'll keep streaks and discoloration from showing up.
They're all covered in this contact paper. I promise they're actually frosted. They aren't brown. We just want to keep this on there for shipping. It's pretty easy to get peel off. Sometimes it can be difficult, but start at a corner. It should peel off. That way it won't be scratched when you get it. These will be going by truck, and it looks like it was quoted FedEx freight. Guaranteed priority, so it will stay that way. And it will be going out hopefully today, if not Monday, which is when it's supposed to be going out. And it's going to Costa Mesa, California. If you can, when you get this all set up, we'd love to see photos of our pedestals in use. So send us a photo. We'd love to see the feedback and see what cool things you guys are using them for. Again, thanks so much for your order, and we hope to have you back. Bye.